Hey yo, Izzy, welcome to the reaction video, guys, and Ice One is about to come back with a brand new song called Dada Dance, and they just released their second music video teaser, or in this case the name Music Video Teaser B, but I haven't even seen Teaser A yet, so which means in this video we're going to take a look at both of them. So guys, without further ado, let's jump right in the first music video teaser A in 3, 2, 1, let's go! Universe music. Okay. Ooh, that thing! Wasn't that in Secret Story of the Swan? Really present? Louder, 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 louder. Oh, Jay. Is this the key to my heart? I'm not surprised that Minju found it. Dance. Okay. This dance part sounds really good. So this is quite interesting how it is. Sorry, I don't know how exactly this is called, but how it looks like it kind of contains Ice One. At least it looked like they were sitting on it, in it, in a way. And around it, the planets were circling. Like, it was the center of this solar system. So Ice One is the center of the solar system. I can feel that. It looks a lot like Secret Story of the Swan. In some shots. And this big ass disco ball. I think they got it straight from GFriends Margo. Like, as soon as Yuju was finished with swinging on it, they were like, alright, thank you. We take it now. Interesting thing. Around this thing, the planets, they're all the same. It's the same copy and paste planet. I mean, the visuals. I think we don't need to talk about that. Strong as hell. Yunbi fierce as fuck. If this is part of the chorus, and I'm pretty sure it will be, it's going to be good. I really like the sound. Dance. This rotating thing is inside of a bigger rotating thing, so maybe this is also inside an even bigger one. Like, where do you know where is the center, where's the core, and where's the outside? Maybe there is none. I mean here, around Yunbi and Yujin, there were those hourglasses that were extremely shaped like an 8 or like the, you know, the infinity sign, infinity symbol, not sign, symbol. Even though I think this is like the natural shape of an hourglass. But you know what I mean. It just makes sense when I try to connect it with the start of my fury. So I'll just go with it. What are those other things? Those glass bead looking things floating around Wunyung in this one shot. I mean, this is something pretty common for Ice One. We saw that quite a few times. Especially here, where she's touching it and it starts to explode into a lot of different things. I mean, this is like the common story of Ice One, with all of them having different colors and charms coming together, forming this one colorful bead. But those were more than 9. I wonder if the number this is like splitting into means something. And what's up with the doors they're listening to? Maybe behind every door is an Ice One universe, you know? Behind door 1 is Lovey and Rose, behind door 2 is Violetta, and so on and so on and so on. And those beads really look like planets. Maybe each member represents. I just woke up. I'm really sorry. I'm super tired. Please bear with me. Maybe each of them member symbolizes some kind of planet thing. This shot of Yevon reminded me a lot of a vampire. Ice One's vampire. I'm a vampire. Okay, a few more times. I really like the Caesar. But we don't get any choreo, I think. Besides the one shot of Che. Big ass key. And why are Yunbi and Yujin in like the exact same spot, kind of, or at least setting, with those hourglasses and whatever the other thing is, I still have no clue, floating around them. In zero gravity. Chikuro, what's she seeing? Maybe she's opening the door and she's seeing the dance. Because it's shiny as hell. It's super bright, whatever she's opening there. Maybe it's a disco ball. Or a spotlight, shining right into her face. And those shots of Che and Yena and so on, it really looks like some kind of 80s disco thing. I mean, in Panorama, they already kind of had their disco-ish... Or the disco-ish... their retro-ish, that's what I meant. Their retro-ish era. Or maybe they stick with it. But I mean, it is for sure a continuation of storyline. I think that is... you can say that... with 100% certainty. But the song also, it's Ice One. The song is really Ice One again. Like, they really found that style, their own unique style, that when you hear it, you know, okay, Ice One. Okay, guys, now let's jump to the second music video. Oh, God! Music video teaser for Dead Dance teaser B in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Choreo, yes. All right, choreo shots. Only choreo shots. Amazing. Thank you. It morphs okay. Like me, like me, like me. Seriously, did they take some of the sets like the mirrors and the disco ball from Margo? Could that be? I'm just getting so mad flashbacks in those shots. It is pretty cool. Here we can see the inside of one of the doors. Yeah, those shots. They scream Margo, come on, guys. Can't be the only one. Like me, like me, like me. I'm excited. I'm really excited for it. Universe. I mean, it kind of, inside of the door, it kind of looks like a portal. Those blue outfits, uniformish. And why do we have two big doors and then on the right side we have this tiny door where Kura was sneaking in front of in teaser A? What's up with that? Questions over questions over questions. I like how the beginning of this universe music logo also looks like this portal thing, or a bit at least like this portal thing we see here in the middle door, or behind the middle door. And here we can. Okay. I need to read what's written on this key. On the top, there's something written. Show me. Show me, show me, show me, show, show me. This part of the choreo already looks super cool. It's coming up, it's coming up, it's coming up. United! United! We have a few more tries, guys. It's okay. It's okay. In 4 days? Yeah, in 4 days. It'll get released. Really looking forward to this. Universe. United Universe. I mean, yeah, maybe this MV is the MV that is connecting like all of the Eyes One music videos, like all of the universes connected to one, or yeah, with the doors, this place where they are here right now is kind of like the hub from which you can enter each Eyes One universe. Wait, were there two different dates? One for MV and one for... Is the song getting released sooner than the music video? Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, the black outfits are really nice too. Music, yeah. 2 days sooner. Alright, 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 alright. I'll be there. For both dates, I swear. Oh, the blue outfits are sick. Already my favorite ones. And then the black ones. The black, oh. Two more times, guys. But those are not outfits they have already worn, right? In other music videos? These are all new. I think they are new. I cannot blame myself for thinking the whole time. Do I know them from somewhere? But I don't think so. If yes, tell me in the comments, guys. Then tell me. Then correct me. Because this would also be a pretty cool thing. Last time. it would be a pretty cool thing if, like, the story is really that this is the hub connecting all of their universes. And then the concept is that they come together. Like, different members come together from different concepts. And perform this one together, you know? That would be a pretty cool storyline, but I don't think it is that. But this is freaking disco ball. Dude. Okay, guys, that's it. That was my little reaction of Ice One's Did a Dance music video teaser, A and B. So I'm really excited for this. It looks great. Absolutely great. And the song is 100% Ice One, but especially in teaser A, the ending is making me really more excited. This really sounds something I'll be completely into, and I already like the sound and the feeling more than, of, for example, Panorama. So, I'm really looking forward to it. Guys, let me know your opinions in the comments below. And I hope I'll see you next time to the next video. It's going to be. So, thank you for your attention and bye.